And you guessed it, we're rolling on to episode 4. I said I was going to be playing this for a while and I can't help myself. I love this game, so we're going to continue on. Get these chests opened up and continue on our journey. Okay, we got something for Elagos there. Brooch, however you want to call it. And I'm gonna take save. And keep on moving and grooving. Strange as a foot here. Alright, so Bowcraft creature, we're gonna start by attacking that dude. Gonna take him out because he's gonna be the most. There we go, finally a counter. Mm-hmm. Because we got hit by 2. Sure, somebody will level up. Of course, you got a new chest plate. Maybe you leveled up. I got another one of these. Water protection. Alright. Well, let's get. Okay, so strength up to 30, AP, go, strength, and speed. Water spirit resistance. Oh, that's a huge difference. Yeah, because like I said, they can have 4 at a time, I think it was. Keep on trucking here. Ah, yes. The spooky area. Go ahead and so that was the chest that you actually saw me looking at the an episode of one. They just are not giving him a break, are they? I just realized, I don't think I ever realized it before, but Arrow Flurry makes more sense to do just in the sense of how much AP his attacks use. But at the same time, it robs the other characters from the chance of getting a turn in, so... to get in another fight. Almost dead. Weird. Takes its time to grow, apparently. To get me into trouble. Alright. Oh. That guy out of the way. Sorry, I lost, but when it comes to that kind of stuff, he takes the most view. Where it's like, stick with what I got. Saved, so all their AP's up. Okay, nice. We must find a map on the trail of the trails in the Starkland, or we shall. We're here, okay. Well, I guess we're not going that way. Continuing on our way this way. Stats, increase that AP, need all that. Yeah, we'll read that. What's this one? Armor enhancement. So we will equip him with that. Oh yeah. Building a tank. Oh, can we not go anywhere from here? Oh, doesn't appear so. Pretty sure this is where we run into the dwarf soon. Guess it's gonna tell me the same thing. Another save point. Or I continue all towards the... Yeah. There we go.
Ah, fresh tracks. The dwarf came this way.
He is heavy for one so small.
I'd be careful not to say that around him.
Quiet! Both of you. I hear something.
Well, Ranger, it's about time!
And this is what I saved the perfect thing for. Alright. We want that troll to miss as much as possible. Just doing that perfect thing took half of that trophy, so... Had hot, yeah. Alright, now we can start switching between characters. Spirit, I really should have put up. Oh well, on the next one. Equip. There we go. That takes care of everybody. Except him, who needs action points. Back on our merry way. We can save. So I'll just play until we reach the next save point. This episode's already at 20 minutes. It should take us to at least 30. No, I want to fight. Oh, whatever. Doing pretty good. Okay, maybe not the next save point. That was way too fast. fight. Shoot, I should have saved that.
Look! Elves prowl the shore. Get them all! What is this thing?
Prepare to fire! Fire!
Okay. Get some of that out of the way. Leadership. Gotta get him topped up now. Drain. There we go. Get everybody some stone shields. That still did a decent amount of damage. This is being helpful. Finish it off. There we go. There we go. Party shield up slime, pretty also nimble.
Watch out! Those tentacles are powerful!
Excellent! They're digging a way in!
He has opened the gate!
I knew he was good for something.
Sure you did. Mr. and Moria.
Stand back! It shall be a dwarf who first enters Moria.
Not the first ones to enter.
The rumors are true. Balin has failed. My people have failed.
This fight took place decades ago. Their bodies returned to dust.
These great dwarf lords stood here for thousands of years, Elf. And this abomination took place before them. I do not find that amusing. Some small measure of their great power remains hidden here. I can feel it.
Let me help you reclaim it. For your people.
He's like, oh, how touching. All right. Well, this is the saving point, so I'm gonna call that. Congratulations, you have unlocked Evo Mode, fight as Sauron's minions. Which, like I said, I will do that. And it's actually good to do that because of the stuff you unlock. if you play the evil mode, you get this stuff for continuing the game, which is can be a big help. So I will do... I did originally say I would do it once I'm done this gameplay, but I'll probably start it before, just to show how helpful it can be. I'm tired, clearly. But anyways, that is another episode in the books, which this would make it episode 4. So thanks again, everyone, for watching. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe. And I've got a bunch more of Lord of the Rings content coming your way, so stay tuned. And again, I highly suggest Rings of Power. I'm enjoying it so far and look forward to more. So take care.